What is up, YouTube? Good morning and maybe good afternoon for you guys, or good night for some of you guys that may be watching this vlog right now at this moment. I just got back from the gym and I'm gonna clean my room right now. So this is another day of vlog. I think it's video 4, if I'm not mistaken. Should be video 4. And so I'm gonna clean my room right now, and then probably gonna go hang out with Brian and Dan, play some music. And I'm not sure what's after that. Hopefully it'll be fun for you guys and for myself, of course. So hold on, hold on. Max, what do you have to say for today? All right. All right. Good talk, Max. Nobody ever understand how much I love this dog. There he is. He's gonna get some sunlight. So, let's do the room. Alright guys, so I kind of cleaned my room about 75%. That chair is still pretty dirty and Max is right there. And I gotta clean this stuff and get rid of my DSLR off the floor and stuff like that. Other than that, it looks pretty clean to me. And I know what you're thinking. Why do I have trucks on my wall? Why? I don't know why, I just never got rid of them. I had it since I moved here when I was like 3 years old. So these trucks have been with me from thick and thin, believe it or not. And that's pretty much it, so yeah. Alright guys, so right now I'm just waiting for Brian to pick me up. We're going to Dan's, and Brian just actually pulled up right there. Let me just flip the camera.
Hey! How's it going, guys? We'll be right back. sorry, I was handling some business today.
What's your name, where are you from, and what do you do?
Answer it!
I am...
Oh, here it is. Right, great story. Alright guys, so right now we just finished. Where are we going?
Hooters.
We're going to Hooters, guys.
Are you actually staying there?
As far as you see in the back. You have to have someone on the phone with you?
We're gonna hang on the fucking Uber.
Yo, if you haven't noticed, Brian, low-key, he works as an Uber driver. Low-key, guys. Low-key.
And I'm charging my $2 for this.
Guys, so now, right now we just got to Hooters and we're about to go eat.
See, I humped this and then it went down like that. Yeah, look at that.
Savage.
She looks so white.
Holy crap.
It's like a reflection.
Alright, I didn't know my skin color was going to be an issue. Sorry, it messes up the camera.
No, it doesn't. Thank you.
Alright guys, so now we're at Sports Authority. Store is closing, as you probably knew, 30%, well 10 to 30% off. Yeah, 10 to 30% off.
What else?
I wonder how much the shorts are.
Wonder how much.
Bro, you can buy a skateboard here. Didn't you want a skateboard?
I have a skateboard.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, we might need these.
I want a snowboard.
We might need these.
Come from the other one. They come here.
Stop it. I don't like yell things at me. Stupid.
Yo, he called you stupid.
Oh,
Oh my god.
I don't think there's anything to get now. Oh, I thought you were gonna shoot it. Oh, it is? I didn't even know this. Well.
It's like a rocking chair. I don't know, it's weird.
Does it work?
You might have not like put it out all the way.
No, that's it, dude. This is worse.
Dude, this is probably for like the actual chair. You know what I mean?
No.
Oh my god, you know everything, right? You're an expert on camping.
It's like you put it on the chair, like underneath it.
What the
beef?
This mother.
Yeah, there's so much, like so much fun stuff here.
All right, guys. So we're here at the turf field, gonna play some sports, right, guys?
Sure.
Sports. We call them sports because we're not really sports. Alright guys, that's it for the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed the day. I know I did once again. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and share the video. And hopefully I have a new prank out this week. If not, I don't know when I'll do one, but I hope it will be soon so you guys can enjoy it and I can enjoy myself. Peace out, guys. Thanks.